Two fences now is Madison Lerner with Rosie.
6 over 2, 40.
So coming to the final fence now, the unfortunate stop at 6A looks like their only problem. Clear over 3 now, Cyra Carlson, one tricky blonde as they go now. Up into the trees. So a little bit of time taken there with that stop at 6. Couches, Rosie and Madison Lerner picking up 42 time penalties. And of course the stop giving they finish the first two phases with 97.2.
47 at the start. 47 at the start.
Okay, well, quite a way to go before Alex Vance spent 7, the narrow table. Carlson, one tricky ball. Lining up now. When they get to the top of the hill, they've got left hand in for the narrow table at 7.
6 is over 6, 46 over 6.
Now for the narrow table. Clear over that nice big jump over there. Now as they go under the trees along the top of the hill, Cyra Carlson, one tricky ball. We'll be approaching 8AV, the brush to the step down, followed by 9, the right corner.
Forty-six over 9, 46 over 9.
Over the second element of the water.
a big jump there over 6B, heading now to the wagon, Rebecca Mueller with Patriot.
So is that number 92?
On course now is number 95, Mud Whitney. A 6-year-old thoroughbred girly girl to bring back his lane home at Taylor. From Eagle Mountain, Utah, they start in the lead with a 27.1. They're safely over the first as they head now. Melissa Nice and Spoken Mirrors coming over the hill now. They'll be coming to 14 ABC, the coffin next.